Germany offers a wide range of breathtaking landscapes and touches on everything. Everywhere you look, there is something lovely to see. From the lovely Rhine and Mosel valleys, to the magnificent Bavarian Alps, the awesome shorelines of Lake Constance, and the rugged coastlines along the Baltic and North Sea. There are countless things to do in Germany, whether you intend to stay in one location, such as the magnificent capital city of Berlin, or a historic city like Munich, or even take a road trip to a lesser-known must-visit location like the lovely spa town of Baden-Baden in the Black Forest, or the medieval fortress town of Rothenburg. Cologne is one of those wonderful old German cities that has managed to preserve its past for modern generations to enjoy. Today's top tourist destinations in Cologne are found in and around the Old Town, which is home to 12 iconic old churches, including the well-known Cologne Cathedral. Exploring Cologne's magnificent Baroque palaces, historic Roman ruins, and countless museums and art galleries are among the city's other enjoyable activities. The city is a popular tourist destination in Germany because of its location on the Rhine River, which flows directly through it. Along with being a fantastic area to explore on foot, the riverfront serves as a major starting point for Rhine River cruises that can last anywhere from a few hours to a few days. The charming town of Baden-Baden is well known as the spa capital of Germany. This charming town in the popular Black Forest tourist region has long been a favorite among the wealthy and royalty looking for authentic spa town experiences because of its temperate climate and hot springs. Today, thankfully, everyone can visit what is still regarded as one of Germany's must-see destinations, and visitors should make every effort to spend at least one day exploring Baden-Baden. One of the most significant cities in Germany for a long time is Frankfurt. This historic former imperial city, which had been an independent city-state for centuries, is full of historic buildings, top-notch attractions, and exciting things to do, making it a great place to spend a weekend, or even longer if you're looking for a base from which to explore the nearby countryside. Frankfurt has a number of contemporary wonders. Its financial district, one of Germany's top business districts, has enough skyscrapers to give the city the moniker Manhattan, and its ultra-modern convention centers have made it the site of sizable international trade shows like the Frankfurt Book Fair. Consider traveling to Hamburg if you want to experience the wonderful hospitality of Germany's northernmost residents. You can see an endless stream of ships of all sizes coming and going on any given day of the week, day or night, including an increasing number of cruise ships dropping off tourists to explore this cutting-edge and vibrant city. Additionally, you should first tour the sizable port of Hamburg, a region of 100 square kilometers known for its well-preserved historic warehouse district. Don't forget to take a harbor tour for breathtaking views of the port from the water as well. The historic city of Dresden makes a fantastic home base from which to explore not only the eastern part of the country, but also Eastern Europe, because it is situated only a few miles from the border between Germany and the Czech Republic. Dresden is a must-see city in Germany because of this breathtaking display of ingenuity and perseverance, which is in addition to the many other resorted attractions located there, such as the Neumarkt, the city's main square, and its numerous museums and art galleries. And if you can only visit Germany once, you should plan to stay in Berlin for at least a few days. The capital of the nation is without a doubt one of the liveliest and most vibrant cities in all of Europe, known as much for its world-class dining as for its shopping and entertainment. Berlin is regarded as one of Europe's top cultural cities, and is home to many outstanding art galleries and museums that are just waiting to be discovered. A must-see location that can take days to explore alone, Museum Island, is home to some of the best of them. Thank you for watching. We hope this list has helped you in finding your next location to enjoy. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel.